Okay, hey everybody, this is Drums from the Universe.
Hi, this is Arlene.
And she has no idea what we're going to be doing as the first thing we're filming today, but it's going to be a song, it's going to be Blackpink. Have you ever heard of Blackpink?
No, I haven't.
Okay, so actually, I don't know if the music is going to be playing in the background, but somebody said I had to do this song. It's LILI's film number 2, Lisa Dance Performance. I think Lisa's one of the members. It's an all-girls band, and they sing. They do very popular music. I should show you. They have like million views and billion views.
Oh, okay, I'm down.
Do you like dancing?
Yeah, I like dancing.
Okay, so this should be very, very interesting. So thank you guys for recommending this, and let her know which Blackpink song she should listen to first, because she's heard none. So I don't know if I show her the ones I heard, because I think she will like it, but I'm not too sure. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into this.
Been on a jet all day, yeah, ooh. Even when I'm chill, I'm still cool, yeah. Smoke a J and then I regroup, ooh. I spend a check and don't trip, I recoup, yeah. Get it right back, ooh. Every day, yeah, yeah, babe, I came right back, ooh. You'll see my face, yeah. Every day, I can't hide that. Danny Lane, what they say, yeah. When I vibe, yeah, yeah. Slim right, real tight, got a nigga craving. Damn. All night, that's ooh. Right, ballin' on a day, okay. Off-white, fit nice, but see I go wavy. Pass fat, real stank, got that nigga craving, yeah. Real tight, got a nigga craving. All night, that's right, falling on the daily. Off white, fit nice, but then see I'm a baby. That's fat, real snack, got that nigga craving.
Okay, so that was a dance performance. What did you think of that?
I like her moves. She's pretty flexy.
Yeah, she is. It looked like she wasn't really trying. Like, she barely put any effort.
But yeah, but it's pretty good, like, the way it came out.
Yeah.
Because it kind of, like, matches with the song. Like, what it's saying.
Yeah, she put the choreography there perfectly. Yeah. Yeah, it was a pretty, really good dance performance. I think she's one of the members. I'm not sure. But, yeah, that was pretty interesting. But
I like the beat, and it's kind of catchy. Like,
yeah, I think we have to watch it again and learn some of the moves, and then we're gonna reenact it for them. You down?
Man, I mean, I'll do it, but I won't be as good as him.
I'll be better. Not just like, I don't think anybody could do it better. That was really, really cool, though.
No, I'm sure it takes a lot of practice.
Okay, well, that was a dance performance. You guys let us know which song she should be introduced to first. Did you like the music?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so let me know what song you guys think she will like. But this is Drunk in the Universe, and this is my wife,
Arlene.
And we'll see you guys later.
Bye.